second week of the Indian T20 League has been loaded with frenetic excitement. There have been some topsy-turvy results and some several outstanding performances. My priceless moment of this week, young Priyam Garg, 19-year-old, whose father has been, you know, a milk vendor, truck driver, etc., etc. To feed his son's interest, he went through all kinds of troubles. And his son, who's also been under-19 captain for India, goes on to make his maiden half century for Hyderabad against Chennai.